Hi guys, I'm Shawn and this is ShawnReacts. Welcome to my channel. Guys, please take a moment if you do not mind. I know many of you that watch my videos are not subscribed. Please go ahead and subscribe to the channel and help me out. I have been stagnant. I have been sitting. It's been like a month since I've been able to do any real reactions and I just kind of jumped back into it, but I really do need y'all to help me out. Okay, guys, we are going to do iKON today. That made me want to giggle because it's been a minute since I did some iKON, and they're such a phenomenal talent and very talented group. I love each and every last one of these guys. They're so unique and so different. Junae, hands down, his voice is probably my favorite, although I do love Jay's voice as well. I love Bobby's rap. I just, the whole group brings something pretty special. But of course, you know, we always have some that'll snatch us up during a particular song. So yeah, but I'm really looking forward to this one, guys. It's been a minute. Okay. All right. So the song we're going to do, I want to say it's called What You Doing, and it's from, looks like a tour, live concert from a tour in Seoul, the Continue concert, maybe. I can't remember the name exactly, but it'll be up here in a second. But yeah, I'm really excited. I don't think I've heard this song. If I have, I hope I haven't seen this performance at least. But hopefully I'll know if I've heard it. Okay. All right. So yeah, don't forget to go check out my Patreon, guys. But yeah, let's go ahead and get straight into this video.
우리가 이제 조금 더 가까이 갈 거예요.
Possibly I have. I've heard a lot of music, so I may be wrong on that, and so that's fine. The song is sounding lovely, but I have to say, this man right here, this damn hair right here, this black, he fine as hell. That's all I wanted to say. Okay. All right, I'm gonna take it back just a little tiny bit because I feel like I wasn't quite ready, you know, so let's just go back. It won't hurt nothing.
Okay.
Oh, they are so gorgeous. Is it Chad? They look beautiful.
Okay, drop the beat.
Okay. Okay. Wow. When is this from? 2027. That might be when it was uploaded. I don't know. Oh my god. Look at them. They all just look so absolutely beautiful. The lyrics, I'm loving it. These are just those special, you know, words you want to hear. Even if it's just it's just, you know what I'm saying? It's nice combination of words. I'm loving the lyrics on this song. Everybody's looking so fantastic. The fans are singing nice and loud. I hear everybody so clearly. This is a very laid back. This might be getting towards the end of the concert. I don't know. Somebody let me know. But it's definitely got that real chill vibe to it. But it seems like there's a little bit of a, you know, kind of one of those things that the fans really get riled up for. And I can see why with the lyrics. Okay, so let's go back to it. Okay, I'm going to try not to pause it a whole lot. Okay, y'all? But y'all got to let me get back in, used to reacting. So I'm going to stumble a little bit. But, let, you know, we'll get back there. Okay, here we go. I love all the red. Wow. I don't know. I don't think I heard this one. What you doing tomorrow? Sorry, y'all. Oh. Y'all, it's too difficult. I'm trying to see all the beautifulness of the men. Okay, I'm sorry. I have to take a look at that too, because it's been a while since I got to look at them. Oh, congratulations to Bobby as well. Oh my gosh, it's just so much that happened, y'all. I can't even get into it. The lyrics are beautiful, and I want to follow the lyrics because the song is very nice, and I want to know what the lyrics are. But I feel like as I'm reading the lyrics, I'm missing these guys' smiles and just these moments, you know, with the fans and how close they are. And they're so close to the fans. And I love that about iKON. They really do get right with the fans right there, you know. And it's like a trust and a bond that's there between them and the iKONics, because, you know, they don't hurt them. They don't do anything. It's just nothing but love. And I love to see that. And they do it very well. They have that bond. And I love it. Ugh. Okay. Dang, y'all. I feel like I'm missing them because I'm looking at the lyrics. So, okay. My head hurt. I'm trying to do the two of them. But we'll get through it. Okay. All right. Hey, see what I'm talking about. Okay. These lyrics are very nice. Y'all see how when he really singing, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, he really singing. And you can see, because I can see just these subtle little movements, you know, with his head, because of the way that he's projecting, you know, he's pushing his voice out, and he's, you know, so it's causing him to have these little slight small movements. And I just love that, because, you know, when someone isn't really singing, it, you can just tell, because you, certain things aren't moving that you feel ought to be moving. It should be a little bit of some strain, and it should be something happening with the jaws, and you know what I'm saying? It just, you could just tell. And so I just love it when I get these little subtle clues to just let me know. And then you can hear it too, and they sound amazing. But yeah, I really just like that. I'm sorry. That's the last time. I'm not gonna pause no more. Okay, here we go. Oh, y'all know I love Jay, and I love that color on him too, that hair color on him. iKON just got some beautiful, sexy damn men. I ain't the first one to say it. Look at the men! To be the fan that gets to reach out and touch Junae's hand or Jay's hand or, you know, any of them. Yes, this is what I love. Yeah, Junae. I love this song. this is a definite move. Yes. Oh, they look satisfied, honey. I would have took that nice little hug, honey. Oh, that was nice, and that was too short. Goodness. Okay, what else y'all want to see from iKON? That was very nice and very short, so I would like to see something else. So please send me some requests, something else to do from iKON live, because I just can't tell what I've done and what I haven't done. So please just send me something, you know, please. I appreciate that, okay? All right, y'all. Thank you so much for, you know, watching that with me. I enjoyed it. It just reminded me of why I fell in love with iKON not so long ago. And they still hold their spot in my heart. They ain't gone nowhere because they're that type of group, you know? All right, so yeah, y'all take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and I'll catch you guys on the next video. Bye.